idea of where her performance stands in terms of what she's capable of.
Love in Ontario, California, Caroline Zhang.
After missing all of last year's skating season, we get the return of 23-year-old Caroline Zhang. She's really made a point of it lately to focus on those program component scores. She's usually pretty solid with those technical marks.
Triple loop, beautiful combination. You know, something I've noticed about her, you know, her hip must have been really bad. I mean, in the sense she was off for a year, but also watching her in practice, her jumps look more solid. She's able to jump higher and is tighter in the rotation, as you can see in that combination that she just completed. Triple flip, and well executed. So pleased for her because she wanted to come back and compete and is doing it on her own terms, and he said he wants to give her the best opportunity and be there to support her through this journey. Last jump in this program, the double axel, which used to be very tight. Much better flow going in and coming out of that. She used to slow down so much into that double axel. That was beautifully done.
A wonderful return to the ice for Caroline Zhang. A beautiful performance tonight to the Swan.
Good for her.
Crowd certainly appreciates that performance as well. A partial standing ovation from some of the faithful here at the Sprint Center.
She's really struggled. She had a lot of success early on and then struggled for several years. It's nice to see her complete a performance like that. Talking about the combination with the triple-triple. Look at this triple loop sitting over the edge, landing in a great position to be able to complete the second one. And here you look at the blades. You can see the feet getting that lift and completing both jumps. Triple flip, drawing back. Again, good flow. The double axel, where she's struggled in the past, It has a lot more flow, a quicker entrance to it, a lot higher than in the past, and better flow, stepping right into her layback, which was beautifully done. The position is so nice with her leg turned out so nicely. Good speed, good centering.
She seemed more confident out there today than what we've seen a few years back. Let's not forget, she was the 2007 World Junior Champion. She was one of those rising stars and just kind of plateaued for a little bit. Now, after the surgery, trying to make a comeback, and certainly got off on the right foot today.
You have to wonder how long the hip was bothering her. I mean, it looks like it was really hampering the jumps. I mean, compared to what she looks like now.
Had some excitement at the World Championships in Boston last year, where she got engaged to men's skater Grant Hochstein. We'll be seeing later in the competition tomorrow. Talked about how back in 2007, World Junior Champion, and around that time is when she was really excelling at Nationals as well. Fourth in 2008, third in 2009, which was her best finish, but the last three that she competed in, 2013, 14, and 15, 11th, 19th, and 17th. She keeps on the trajectory where she started today. She should be well above those rankings here in Kansas City.
Definitely, you know, more importantly, it's just nice to see her sit there and smile and kiss and cry.
62.55, she is currently in first place.
So 62.55 for the short program of Caroline Zhang. That's a new personal best for U.S. qualifying competition and has her currently in first place.